I'm probably going to need some more white, but I'm really loading the brush. That's proper thick for the paint. We want sort of the thick part for the cloud to be at the top, really. And as soon as you touch that on there, that's going to fluff these out a little bit. More paint already. It has to be quite so thick and sticky. I want them like that'll do. They're just floating around, happy little clouds. They're definitely happy clouds, they have to be. They're not sad and miserable. They're telling each other jokes, they're laughing. You make it look so easy, but I was to do that is looks awful. Well, I haven't finished yet, give me a chance. Right, okay. Here we go. So a little fluff up. Well, actually, before I do that, I use this little brush here, and we're just going to blend them out. I love this little brush I picked up the other day. So these are like fluffing into nothing, leaving the white near the top. And then we'll fluff them out. Might be able to do it with this brush, or I might use a lighter brush. Let's have a look. They look like twins. Yay! Right, so we fluff that bit out. Now we're going to use a little, hopefully this little fluffing brush. I'm just going to lift some of that up, the top bit. We want them little wispy things coming out. Very lightly. Okay, now we've got them little stringy things. This is when we do a bit of light blending, literally a couple of hairs and some air, as Bob would say. Let's go around here, lift them up again. I've hit the cloud a little bit too hard there, but this is so light. So light. And we ain't bothered about down here because we're going to have some mountains and stuff there. I'm just literally a couple of hairs and that's it. Bob Ross, is that you? Yeah. Yes to your sound effect. Am I swishing and swearing again? If I'm swishing and swearing, that means I'm enjoying myself, so that means I do it quite a lot. I want to get myself a new fluffing brush. Okay, I can't see over here because of the light, but I think we're okay. Alright, let's make some colour and throw some mountains on, shall we?